It's just another magic mail Monday, oh wee oh. Glad it's not Sunday, oh wee oh. Today is my fun day. It's just another magic mail Monday. So let's get cracking! Hello, all my explorers, and welcome back to Loren's Adventures Out There. And if you're new, thank you so much for joining us. We really appreciate it. My name is Loren, and I'm with Castles, Capes, and Clones, where we discuss everything in the Disney universe. We talk Disney, Pixar, Marvel, Star Wars, The Muppets, 20th Century, National Geographic, Disney Plus, Hulu, ABC, and more. So if you like that kind of content, we'd love it if you would subscribe to our channel, hit the bell for notifications, and do like this post. It really does help us out. Okay, so we've got just a few pieces of magic mail today that I thought I would share. And I'm going to start off with this one. This was a pre-order from Amazon. I ordered this maybe a couple months ago, and oh my god, it's so beautiful! Oh my god, look at this. This is from the Disney 100 series. It's a Funko Pop. And it is Oswald in with the poster in the background. But look at how cute Oswald looks with his little guitar. Oh my god, so cute. And this is again, this is from the Disney 100 series. So excited. I love these little boxes that they have them in now. I know some people don't like them because you can't really take them out. I mean, you could just shatter the thing if you want. I mean, if you really wanted to get them out. But I kind of, there's just something kind of nice about the display of this, don't you think? I love it. Okay. Next, we have this package from my friend Christina over at Playdates and Travel. And she's always so great to help pick up pins from the Disney Studio Store Hollywood when they have the Pin Trader Delights out. You know, I don't have a chance to go down there and get them. And usually there's one that I want. There were two that I wanted this month, but I'm trying to save for my... I have a couple of Disneyland trips coming up, and I really want to, you know, buy some more pins there. And anyway, she sent a note. This is, "Hi, Loren. Thanks for your patience, Christina." No problem. No problem. I'm notoriously late at sending things as well. So anyway, let me just break into the plastic here. The bubble wrap, I should say. And the pin that I ordered was little Julia from, let me take it out of the plastic, from Luca. As you know, Luca is one of my favorite Pixar films. Top five. And there's Julia. Look at how cute she looks. I love it. And for those who don't know what a Pin Trader Delight is, they have a shake that, or not a shake, a sundae that they have down there. And when you buy the sundae, you can pick one of three pins. And each pin, like, this is limited edition 200. They have a 300 and a 400. And see how she has a little ice cream in her hand? That's how you know this is a Pin Trader Delight. And, yeah, very excited to have that. All right, and the last one we have here is this box from Disney Studios Store Hollywood. And they did a release for The Little Mermaid. And I got a couple pins from it. Now, you know, they've been doing this thing where they now sell other pins along with, you know, what you're wanting to buy. So, like, take for instance, the big release this time was The Little Mermaid, the new film with Halle Bailey. And they had several of those pins, but then they had, like, a grandmother set. I was like, man, why do they do this to me? The problem is with Studio Show Hollywood is that the pins are so expensive. They're expensive. I mean, they're beautiful. Don't get me wrong. But they're expensive, and they charge you this exorbitant processing fee, like $12 processing fee. And then, like, just the shipping is killer at the same time. So, I'm trying to get all these things out while I'm talking to you. So, yeah, anyway, there's that. Okay, so let me just show you what I got. Oh, my God. Come on. This is just wanting to fight me. Okay. So the first one was from The Little Mermaid. And I'm going to take this out of the plastic as well, so you can see it in all its glory. Hold on. Okay, so there's the Little Mermaid pin. Halle Bailey's Ariel on it. And this, of course, is a... why is this... Okay. Come on. Focus. And this, of course, is a marquee pin. Marquee pins are incredibly popular. I was so happy to have gotten one. I just happened to be on a non-dialysis day for me, and I was able to get in fairly quickly. So I had a bunch of Little Mermaid pins in my basket, and then I see the grandmother set. And then there's all these grandmothers that I wanted, but I couldn't get them all because, again, price. It's just, they're just, the pins are so expensive. And so, but there was one that I needed because this is one of my largest collections. Although I did really, like, they had also Grandma Paguro from Luca. Here we go. Ready? It's Grandma Fa from Mulan. Look at her. Feet of jade for beauty. You will proudly show it. Now add a cricket just for luck, and you won't even blow it. All right. That was that one. And then the final one, and I think that I missed this release, but and I was so surprised that this was still on the market. But let me show you this one. I missed getting the Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 marquee. And so now I have it with little Cosmo, the Astro Dog, on it. Isn't that cool? All right, well, that was it for my my collection. I have not been collecting Little Mermaid stuff, but this new movie has really reignited my love for The Little Mermaid. And I'll tell you, I was 20 when The Little Mermaid came out, so I wasn't a little kid, you know, I was already an adult, but I was in animation school, and Disney showed us The Little Mermaid. They came in and showed it us before the film came out, and I remember a bunch of us went back to the animation studio, and there was a pillar. And I don't know, back then we were apparently vandals, but we just decided to draw all the characters from The Little Mermaid. And that stood there for a couple years. The pillar had all just The Little Mermaid stuff on it. And I wish that I had taken a picture of it. I'm sure that there might be video somewhere of it, but it just made me remember how much I loved that film when it came out, and now I'm probably going to start a Little Mermaid collection. Thanks, Halle Bailey! Oh well. Alright, I've spoken too much. Oh my god. Alright. So, let me know which one of these pins was your favorite pin. I'd love to know which one you thought liked the most. Or did you like Oswald, who was not a pin? He was really great as well. And if you had a good time today, we'd love it if you would subscribe to our channel, hit that bell for notifications, and please like this post. It really does help us out. And visit us on all of our socials down below. And visit our website at www.castlescapesandclones.com. Thank you so much, and we will see you later. Bye!